February 2015 was the coldest month in Ithaca, New York's recorded history. And that record was reflected in the cladding of ice on the face of 150 feet high Ithaca Falls.